Hello, how are you all doing? Hope you're keeping well. I'm going to do another little reaction for you today. This one is going to be the brand new Swedish House Mafia track. I believe it's called It Gets Better. If memory serves me correct, in 2019, I think they'd already made this track because I remember seeing them playing this out and about when they were doing sets and playing this track live. So let's have a listen to it. Let's do a little bit of a reaction, see what we think. I love Swedish House Mafia, so hopefully this one still carries on their high quality for amazing house music. Let's do it. Let's get the old headphones on, shall we? Here we go. Already straight away, I could be completely and totally wrong, but this beginning bit, the guitar sounds like Meatloaf Bat Out of Hell. I'll have to have another listen to that, but I don't know if it's sampled from it and they've replayed it in a different order, but the key sounds the same. Yeah, let's see what else happens. I'm going to shut up now. Already a lot deeper than their normal stuff. Yeah, a lot deeper. This sounds a little bit Groove Armada-y. Yeah, I like it though. Does sound very Groove Armada and very Chemical Brothers-y, and it is the track from 2019, although this is completely different to that one. The one that I've heard them play out live is quite hands in the air, quite old school Swedish House Mafia. This is a lot deeper, a lot dirtier. Yeah, Chemical Brothers-y. Even a little bit Prodigy as well. Yeah, the whole guitar bit as it comes in here is a little bit like from a Prodigy album. I can't remember it. It's I'll have to have a look. I'll have to look it up and add it onto this. But it sounds very Prodigy, very, very Prodigy. Sharp. Let's go back. Baby, I want you, baby. Sorry, that gave me bass face. This to me sounds like a straight up 4 or 5am in a dingy club, and everyone's already danced their socks off. They've got barely any energy left, and all they want to do is just rock out like that. That's what this sounds like to me. And that hi-hat, dirty. Through these you can hear it's really distorted, really grungy, proper old school. It sounds like a badly recorded MP3, to be honest, but it suits the track, suits the mood. I'm gonna shut up again. Video is so Chemical Brothers. Interestingly as well, what they've managed to do is the tempo is still house music tempo, but the drums don't go like that. They're not going, they're going, to going in like a half speed, and I think the bass with the do 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 is what's keeping the rhythm and keeping your head bobbing in time. But the drums are actually half speed. That noise in the background, the constant kind of like a drone, that's an old school technique from back in the day, back in the old house days. They would call it the high string, and that's from a preset from a Korg M1 keyboard. It was literally called high string, and if you wanted to build tension in a track, what you would do is, as it broke down, just held your finger on it. You find the key of your track, you go up five keys, do 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 do, and just hold your finger on it, and it would create tension in the track. You probably didn't want to know that, but now you do. Looks like the Matrix. The Chemical Brothers influence coming in there with the breakbeats. Again, very Prodigy. Fat of the Land, Narayana, is it called? Sounds a bit like that. Okay, so that was a brand new track from Swedish House Mafia called It Gets Better. It was a track from 2019 that I thought of, although the track in 2019 I think was sung by Pharrell and it never got released. He originally did vocals. They did a track called One. You might remember that because it was like a kick drum that gradually got faster. And gradually that turned to a bass. There was no vocals on that, but eventually Pharrell did vocals on it called it One. And he did it on this one as well. But this sounds like it's been resung by another lady, so I don't know who it is. It sounds like it's been resung. In terms of the track, it's completely different to what they've done before. It's very breakbeat. It's very late 90s, early 2000s. It's very Chemical Brothers. It's very Prodigy. A little bit of rock influence in there. It sounded very hellish with the guitar parts in some bit. Meatloaf. All brought together really well into this deep underground vibe, and to me it looks like that they're basically kicking the door down at the clubs and going, we're back, we've still got it, look at this, and just smacking you around the face with it pretty much and telling you the score. The track isn't exactly my cup of tea. It's not terrible. It's very, very, very good for what it is, which is a deep, dirty underground track. If I heard that in a club, and I'm a bit old to go clubbing, but still kind of like, you know, stir the soup. Still love a bit of that. But if I was in a club and that come on, I would probably give the nearest person my drink, and I'd probably go on the dance floor and just rock my little tits off. But yeah, that's the new Swedish House Mafia track. That's what I thought of it. I think it's fantastic. I think we're going to do really well with it. Not my cup of tea, but a great, great, great track. Deep and dirty. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, let me know. If you didn't, let me know. Yeah, always have a good day. I love your face.